Muffle the strings with your right palm behind the ebow for a muted horn effect. Press the ebow with each note over the hot spot. Vibrato adds vocal quality. Let's turn our tone knob up to about half. For a pronounced horn sound, move the ebow from string to string and lightly press and release it over each string as you cross. Stay over the hot spot. Simultaneously press and release a chord on the fretboard to enhance the effect. Let's turn our tone knob all the way up. Glide the ebow back from the pickup and play notes below the 5th fret on the E, A, D, and G strings. You should get a harmonic above the note you're playing. Sometimes you need to adjust the ebow's distance from the pickup to get a harmonic. Also, less pressure on the ebow produces a quicker harmonic response. Now slide the note up the fretboard. The harmonic follows up to about the 8th or 9th fret. Once the harmonic is started, you can glide the ebow closer to the pickup. You're probably familiar with the harmonics that you get over the 5th, 7th, and 12th frets. Sustain the A string. Place your left hand over the 12th fret harmonic. Once started, the added harmonic follows from the open string up to about the 8th or 9th frets. A light touch as you tap the fretboard helps keep these harmonics going consistently. Place your left hand over the 7th fret harmonic. This provides a 5th, so you can play a 2-note harmony line on one string. Slide up and down the fretboard with one finger, pressing harder on the fretboard to keep the harmonic going. To avoid harmonics, don't play near the nut of the guitar, the first 5 frets or so. Instead, play the part on a lower string, which puts it higher up the fretboard. Or, you can muffle the string with your right palm behind the ebow. With most ebow techniques, you want to keep the drive channel from touching the string being played. This next trick is an exception to this rule. Let's turn our guitar volume knobs to about half. The energy slide technique uses the ebow like a slide above the fretboard on the E, A, or D strings. Start the low E string. Then tilt the ebow slightly forward and press the drive channel against it. Sometimes, you may need to glide the ebow back and forth a little as you press to get the energy slide started. The resulting high-pitched scream can be slid around by gliding the ebow to and from the pickup, which also changes the volume. Bend and vibrato with the drive channel still pressed against the string. Notice how changing frets has no effect on the pitch, but gliding the ebow does.